get a firm grip on that.
Oh no. I don't like it when the chairlift stops.
Oh god.
So we're back out here at Thredbo for day two. Hands are dead, kinda.
Hands are not doing great.
So we'll see how that turns out. Not sure what we're gonna do today. We wanna hit at least
the opening bit of Cannonball.
And at least the end part of it. Depending on how we're feeling. Yeah. They're the three main ones we wanna hit today. You need the footage. Because his GoPro decided it doesn't like him. So yeah. Anyway, day two out here at Thredbo, let's get it. Alright, so first one of day two. And we're gonna drop into either first half Cannonball or into Kosciuszko Flow. So what are we hitting?
And then maybe
Kosciuszko?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, dropping into Kosciuszko Flow here. Kickstart the ride. Hands are already feeling it. Hands already feeling it.
Not yet recovered.
No. I've gotten used to these trails out here. Thredbo. Feeling a lot confident on them than I did yesterday. When I dropped some air out of the shocks after we got home yesterday, just we felt like we had too much in them, and yeah, we bloody did. My front center was at about 100 psi and my shock was at about 150, so we dropped that down a bit, which should make today's ride a bit better. So feel like I'm going a lot more quicker down this than I was yesterday, that's for sure though. Hit the A line here.
Raced off.
Huh?
Oh, raced off.
Alright, dropping into this jump section here. Just didn't get that last one. It's that last one that just gets me.
We can walk back up and redo it.
You wanna? Whew. This is the first time we've actually walked the bikes up something.
Yeah.
Just before these guys go. That was mad! Let's get it. Not hitting all the cannonball, but we're hitting the bottom part. Yeah, not today for that gap. Oh, what was that? Something hit my bike. Give it a go. Yeah, definitely didn't have enough speed for that. Not gonna lie, that jump isn't as big as I thought it was.
They've changed it.
Huh?
They've changed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Cheers. Sidewinder?
You want me to lead or?
No, you can lead.
No, you lead.
What are these guys? We might just wait for these guys or?
Let's go.
Alright.
Alright, into Sidewinder now. Decided I'll take lead for once.
Different when your hands don't hurt.
Pain relief starting to kick in. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to avoid all the ruts and crap. Oh, muddy. That was muddy. Hold up. Whew. That was rough.
Yeah.
I just needed to break off that because that was rough. Yeah. I nearly hit the water bottle in that corner.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. Pick up your fucking luggage.
Yeah, I know.
Well, you're not the only person riding this golf cart.
Exactly. If you're watching this and you ride, pick up your rubbish and trails.
Exactly. Alright, send it.
Yep, let's go. It's wet through here. Yeah. That was good.
I can't do my hands.
What about it?
Fucking. It's like this one.
So, once again, on the giant raid. 29er. Whoever's riding is Polygon Siskiyou T8 or T7. And yeah, I noticed yesterday there were so many people riding the same bike as Will. I saw about 5 people, or probably about 6 people riding the same bike. So. Much popular to say the least. Saw a few people riding this. The rain, but not as many as the Siskiyou, that's for sure. And that's Sidewinder done. And the stauntness. Starting to hurt now.
I reckon that's a quickest you've ever hit it.
Yeah. Dropping into the center link here. Come on. Take this into ricochet. Alright, ricochet. Tight corner that. Yeah. Up. Nice rock garden, 3. Pretty sure the first big rock features coming up here. Yeah, here. It's Will. Will's just gone past it by the looks of things. See, could you go up to the top and then roll down? Yeah, let's get going. Oh, that was the jump there. Did you hit it? No.
Too gnarly, dude.
Yeah. So I stopped and looked at it and I'm like, should I?
I can, but I want to make it through this without a broken bone.
Yeah.
That's the way I looked at it.
Yep. I forgot about that. Here's the other one. That is huge. The fact that that's a feature on a blue run as well.
Hit that rock.
Huh? Which one?
The last one.
Oh, that one just there.
Sketchy, man.
Is it? Another one.
Who was that one?
Huh?
Who was that one?
Where? Oh, yeah.
You're my feet. My feet still.
Yeah, bro.
Gonna get going. Cheers. Oh crap.
What's happening?
Yeah. Alright, dropping into Upper Ore Mountain. It's the first time I'm hitting this trail. Yeah. Alright, dropping into Lower Ore Mountain here. Let's get it. Yeah, my rear brake's starting to wear out. Reckon I might have to replace that when I get home.
So this is how we're gonna end the ride. No, Will's tire decided didn't fucking like him anymore. So we're changing that over now. I've got everything in there. But I'm just gonna end the video here. If you did enjoy it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, make sure to go down and subscribe for more videos like this one. And yeah, that'll do for our Thredbo trip. Good weekend away, so yeah, I guess I'll see you legends in the next video. See you later, guys. Bye bye.